3-2. Moreland strikes out. Givens gets it done as he had to come from a 3-0 count to do it. And the Red Sox will leave the bases loaded. We go to the bottom of the 11th. No score. The 0-2 delivery on the way and a ground ball. He got it before it got him. And he gets the out. A 1-2-3 inning. Seventh inning stretch time. Orioles lead it 4-2. Got him. Givens goes up, uses the heat, gets the strikeout. It's new up. Givens pitch foul tipped into the mitt and held on to. Givens will get the strikeout. He has struck out both batters face. Givens again gets a K.
Very tough to handle the high fastball from Mychal Givens.